so I don't know.
Somewhere in there, the rat. Your first job is getting beyond the perimeter.
Oh, hello, party guard.
An inside contact has rigged up spy cameras and surveillance drones. You can access them from the gadget on the roof.
Alpha Romeo, Sierra Echo, control.
FBI ready teams are on their way. Those bastards were on standby in the nearby houses.
Your boyfriend is with
them.
Right.
Come on, move it.
I'm not coming to get you.
The FBI have installed a panic room in the mansion. You can bet the traitor is hiding in it. Find it. Then we can figure out a way to get inside.
Wick, come with me.
Okay. All right,
stay alive. Bile will drop the land soon.
I got the thermal lance, as long as that sniper don't take me down.
Shot. I'm
gonna throw it on there, but remember you gotta upgrade it.
Hey, remember.
Alright, there it is, on the ground.
You think I'm scared of you? Fuck you! Fuck you!
Oh, that guy's gonna be one. He's in the freaking juggernaut suit.
No! Razor!
I can view the cameras. Woo! It's a little weird that I can view the cameras right there. Like, hey, what's going on, guys? I swear, Akimbo pistol is about to be a secondary option, not a primary. I mentioned dual pistols might do some damn ammo. Or at least I run through them with a trigger finger, so. I don't remember how many guns of evidence we need to get out. I think that's like 3 or 4 we got. I'm gonna go downstairs since it's not an assault and see if I find another one. I think you gotta grab like 5. Jesus. I'll be jinxing this now. We don't need that kind of jinx going on. Hey, look, a package. I found 2 things of evidence right next to each other.
You know what's the one definitely good thing about,
you know,
this game?
If you even manage to take this door out, what? I got an answer for you.
That Criminal Ambition song's pretty good too. I give that Criminal Ambition song a pretty good. Thing, because to me it fits the game very well, and not that bad actually. Though you never play the songs, so I guess you don't like it that much.
No,
that computer you're talking about, the fix lady.
Yeah,
that's a porn on my old computer, apparently. Explorer is very slow for a browser. Yeah. Google Chrome is good, but it does have its issues. Firefox is... If you want viruses, go ahead and use Firefox.
Watch their fire!
Just about every single person I've ever used uses Firefox, but then they have like nothing but viruses upload all up in their computer. I don't know what it is. I think it's security issue with Firefox. I think it's easy to get through or something. I don't have it changed their stuff or something, so that's why it's easy to get through. I scared you, didn't I, with that thing? And it's open. Oh, it's like killed him.
No, he's not dead.
Oh, it's fell over.
No, he's not dead.
I thought he died. I didn't see him for a second.
What the hell? Now I always thought the fire starting job felt a bit weird. The Medusas. Maybe they weren't the bad guys after all. I mean, sure, they were rotten apples, but this fucking rat was far worse. For every bag of evidence you secure, that will provide compensation. A crime that needs to be protected. Ha ha ha.
I'm gonna be the one that's gonna watch my language here in a second, because,
yeah, you already said it's like we're selected
after 10,000. I didn't say that word, no. What?
I have an old morning. Someone goes, what does this fuck up? Well, this is good.
I didn't think I said that word.
I would repeat the exact words that you used, and I would ask you to cut the time to fuck yourself while I get it.
No, but I didn't say the. That was so scary. In, I don't think.
Just so that I don't have to fix this at the end, I'm gonna have to muffle the mic. Specifically said, you were talking about some gun, and you were like, why aren't these niggers dying muffled?
World of Smoke!
No, I didn't say that. You misjudged what I said, actually. Record, replay it, and I almost guarantee you're not gonna say that.
I'll stop recording right now, okay? No, I'm kidding. Clear your ride out of
here! No, I didn't say that, no. I've made it a good habit to not say that word. Like, as best I can, you know, not say it. Oh yeah, because of NK. Yeah. Not a bad amount of money either, just for evidence. I just gotta make sure. Oh, you didn't completely overshadow it. Yeah, I shot it, but I gotta kill that sniper that I can't kill. There I go. That's the last bag. Let's get out of here.
Probably won't recover from the amount of evidence you've stolen, but you're free to steal.
Alright.
So I think there's more in the house.
Well, there's Payday. I have no idea if you're gonna hear my audio or not. You like the video? You know what to do. I'm not gonna force it on you.
Like my video, follow me here!
No, I'm not one of those people. I mean, if you like the video, you like the video.
If you subscribe, you subscribe.
Yeah, if you want to subscribe, you want some more. I mean, it's up to you. I'm not going to tell you. You're going to have to. I'm not going to come over there and kill your family right in front of you right before Christmas if you don't subscribe to my channel. I'm going to tell you. Alright, toodaloo.
Well, you won't. I might, you know.
I'm not responsible for the actions of Jeremy.